Freeman! Barney said you were on the way. We got split up by snipers. He's pinned in the warehouse. Go ahead. He's relying on you. Lead away! Wait for me!
Barney's old friend, aren't you? Maybe you can help him. Snipers trapped him up on that warehouse roof. He was going for a cache of grenades, but I doubt he can get to them now. Go on, Dr. Freeman. Wait for me.
Place was infested. The rest of them headed upstairs. They took the chance with the snipers. I guess they're still up there.
I can't move. These snipers got me pinned down. Gordon, lob a couple grenades. That'll clear them out.
Sorry, Freeman.
Snipers, would you? All right, thanks, Gordon. Now let's clear out of here. Let me get this gate. My civil protection status still gives me limited clearance.
Did you hear a cat just now? That damn thing haunts me. Watch the head humpers, Gordon!
I'd like to take a moment.
Bank or museum or something like that. Whatever the hell it used to be, now it's a nexus for Overwatch in City 17. There it is, the Overwatch Nexus. Looks like they're mobilizing big time. You can sort of see the gate from here. I'll show you when we get to street level. We'll have to get in that building to open the gate. Even then, the suppression device will, suppress anyone coming through unless we shut it down. Then let's go! Get into the Nexus building. Shut it down from inside.
How could you have thrown it all away?
It staggers the mind.
A man of Ow!
I'm here. Excuse me.
Ignorance and decay. Make no mistake, Dr. Freeman. This is not a scientific revolution you've sparked. This is death and finality. Do what is right, Dr. Freeman.
You've got the HEV suit. You deal with them. Then I'll work the security console. Roll a grenade in there if you've got one. That ought to do it. Great. I'll open this up.
Yeah!
here goes.
Wow. With that much security, there must be something good in there. Go for it, Doc. I'll wait here till you shut it down. Be careful.
Pardon me.
Let me just get it open. Done. I'm gonna stay here and keep these gates open long enough to make a difference. Go on up and connect the sky bridge. We need to let reinforcements come through from every possible direction. If any more citizens come through, I'll send them up to find you. See you when I see you, Gordon.
Thank you.
Dr. Freeman! Since you shut off the suppressor and opened the gate, we can really move people through now. The combine's in a field of squeeze.
Thanks.
Stay down there! Fly!
Thank you.
mess out there. This close to the Citadel, they've turned the streets over to Striders. I think we can push them back if we can just get to high ground. We're almost to the Citadel wall, Doc. I don't know how the hell we're gonna breach it, but you've made it this far. I'm sure you'll think of something. You lead the way!
We have to get to the horse!
Like that!
Gordon! Hey, help me out here! Dog came crashing through the plaza, knocking over walls, and I think he's looking for Alex. He seems to have it set in his head that she's in the Citadel. I figured Alex wouldn't want him getting any deeper in trouble, but hell, you try stopping him. Hey, dog! Not there! You can't get through that way! Well, I'll be damned. I think he wants you to go through, Gordon. You'd better hurry. And if you see Dr. Breen, tell him I said...